here in really about a month from now. So we're kind of honing and fine-tuning our program. Our verb's called Acts of Life. If you've been around for a while, you might have heard the band did a version of that. It's a ballet and a dance piece that's near and dear to my heart, and I had a little bit more to say about it. So this is a show that I usually ask the staff to contribute, but this is one that I wanted to do. The story of the show is very simple. It is a piece of music was written called Helios Overture. And the composer watched the sun rise in the Mediterranean, go up into the sky to noon, and then descend over the ocean. That's what he wrote the piece Helios about. That's what a visual representation of our show is about. We're doing music by the choral composer John Runner. What I wanted us to do this year is something that was very joyful and happy and glorious. We've had a couple years where we were dark or we were a little bit more sultry or aggressive, and I wanted something that was a little bit more about light and energy. So you'll see this story through color. Right from the start, as the waves in the early morning begin to leave the spokes of the sun, all the way to the end when you see the sunrise and the sunset as it pushes back to the horizon. That's all there is to it. It's about being really sweet, beautiful color guard. This is my favorite color guard I've worked with here in the last 7 years. It's a great group of people. Obviously, they're very, very nervous. They've got some sixes and sevens up there, and so doing it in front of friends and family is a little bit harder than doing it in front of strangers. So I'm going to ask you, because we're getting ready for a world championship, if you like something you see, don't be afraid to clap. You just did an amazing job for the TV, so I know that won't be a problem. Let's watch the Varsity.